The carbon dioxide emission problem is the biggest problem facing society. At UCLA, we've invented a class of materials. We call them crystalline sponges. They are very good at capturing carbon dioxide. They take it in, hold it, release it, and then seek out more carbon dioxide. The idea of taking carbon dioxide then and turning it into a fuel is really now in the research and development stage. But all great things start with a dream.